All right, here we go. The throttle body is now relocated. I don't have the filter turned on or plugged in just yet. It's coming, no big deal. All the plumbing's in place. As far as I can tell, I got everything set up. So here goes the initial startup at the new throttle body location.
Other than that, we're on the right track.